What's up, Tool Freak guys? If you are a tool nut like me, today's video is for you. In this video, I'm gonna be taking a look at the 5 best paint sprayers for ceilings. I've tied up this list based on my personal preference and also Team Wizards of Research. I've listed them based on their popularity, quality, durability, price, and manufacturer reputation. Also, I've included options for every type of customer, so if you are looking for an entry-level option or the best product for the money, I'll have the product for you. If more information and updated pricing are needed, please be sure to check the mentioned link in the description below. Famous Tool makes videos for tool enthusiasts and tool nuts who need different tools and gears every day. So if you are a tool freak, please like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for further tools videos. So let's get started with the video. Number 1 position is dominating by Graco Magnum 257025 Paint Sprayer. Graco is a powerhouse American brand in professional fluid handling systems, and its Magnum Project Painter Plus Airless Paint Sprayer comes through as a top choice for homeowners and DIYers. As a jewel of its DIY series, the Magnum 257025 gives you the confidence to handle both interior and exterior paint jobs. It is particularly well suited for ceilings, and thanks to its stainless steel pressure pump and adjustable pressure control for variable speed spraying of seen and unseen paint. Its ability to connect to both 1 and 5 gallon containers via a flexible suction tube and 25-foot hose give you maximum flexibility for use in either large or small projects. Hassle-free maintenance and extended life is assured with its power flush adapter that can be connected to a garden hose for fast and easy cleaning. Full use of soap and water along with Pump Armor TM products should give you several years of quality service. Moving on to the next, at number 2 we have Wagner 051-8080 Paint Gun. The Wagner 051-8080 Control Spray Max HVLP Paint Sprayer is a worthy contender for top spot in our survey. It offers variable air pressure control and pattern adjustment options for maximum coverage flexibility. With this Wagner model, you, not the manufacturer, can adjust the paint flow to better suit your covering speed and ceiling size. That's what HVLP, High Volume, Low Pressure technology is all about. Of the 4 other paint sprayers we have reviewed, the Wagner 051-8080 was the Graco Magnum's closest competitor. It did not take the number 1 spot because of issues with latex paint use and its better fit with fine spraying applications versus ceiling projects. The number 3 position is holding by Rexbatty Rex 006 Paint Sprayer. With big-time features and surprisingly good price, the Rexbatty Rex 006 model offered stiff competition to the top 2 finishers, enough to earn our best for the money tag. Where does this orange wonder shine? It has built-in HVLP technology with low overspray and 3 spray patterns. Reasonably powerful 400W and sturdy, it is less intimidating for DIYers and beginners to use. While the 800 mL cup capacity is a little low, chances are that time is less of a factor if you are considering Rex 006 to paint a ceiling. Despite a lot of positive attributes, the Rexbatty Rex 006 lacks the power and capacity to match the elite in this category. However, if you have a few friends who can help out with the ceiling, buying a second or even third sprayer for their use may be a financially viable option. Next at number 4, we have Astro 4008 Spray Gun. Astro Pneumatic Spray Gun with Cup, Astro 4008 may be the plainest looking sprayer in our list, which is fine if it does the job. Construction is simple with 2 major ports, air valve, gun with red handle 1.8mm nozzle. It offers wide pattern spraying as well as metallic 1-quart dripless cup. The Astro's 4008 shortcomings start with its size. At 2 pounds and with a small footprint, it is dwarfed by its competitors. Also, you'll need a 3 horsepower compressor that provides an operating pressure of 50 to 60 psi. That's quite low for even modest ceiling jobs and reason why paint spray patterns are a common complaint. Our conclusion is that while it may be useful for other jobs, the Astro 4008 is just not meant for ceiling. Finally, at number 5, we have Graco Truco 360 Paint Spray Gun. At the start of this paint sprayer review, we rated the Graco Magnum 257025 tops in our list. So, you may be wondering why another product from the same company rates so poorly. Unfortunately, that's the fate of Graco's entry-level airless sprayer, the Truco 360. What's the problem? To begin with, the 32-ounce cup capacity means that you'll require several refills to properly paint an average ceiling. You are limited to single speed operation and at 1500 PSI. Truco 360 has barely half the spraying pressure of its Magnum cousin. Even for a once in a lifetime ceiling paint project, do you want to risk using such a limited model? The Truco has earned a reputation for heavy spray volume. Bad news when you only have one speed. The good news is that, for a small increase in your ceiling sprayer budget, say by foregoing one family steakhouse dinner, you can forego the Truco 360 and purchase the Graco Magnum 257025 instead.
I hope you guys enjoyed our effort. And if so, hit the like button and subscribe our channel to show your support. And also, stay tuned with the channel for more tool videos.